was already closed when they flipped the switch. I sealed my own fate with that one. My whole console flared up and then shorted out. It was bright enough that the terminal keys left an imprint on my vision. To make things worse, I spilled my coffee in the process. I tried running out to the bridge to tell the others, but the door wouldn't open. I kept just mashing the release button. Nothing happened. I never really felt claustrophobic before, but in that moment I did. I had to calm down, slow my breathing. It took Vermilion yelling through the door to finally get my head back together. Then, all I could do was wait.
Thank you.
few days trying to get the door open. I'm not sure what the others were doing, but the noise, it was unbearable. The cockpits on research vessels like this act as a safe room of sorts. They couldn't get the door open from the outside, and I wasn't able to reverse the effect of the anchors from here. If only it were aubergine or marmalade in here. It would have been different. Then, after a few days, the noise, it just stopped. They left. I don't blame them. Things were quickly getting worse. There was no way to know how long until the next disappearance. No doubt I would have left given the chance. So, yeah. Like I said, thank you. this panel correctly, which I better be, seeing as this is both my job and, for the last few weeks, my only pastime, I'd say you can get into the bridge now. Woo! Sorry, I can't help it. It's all so exciting! Let's go. If you get yourself to the bridge door, we should be able to get this thing open.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Huh? I really thought that would work. Damn it. All right, okay. I think I know what's up. I'm going to need you to do one more thing. You're gonna have to go down to the escape pods and reset the breaker. You'll need this code to get in. Ready? Here goes. 10, 12, 1, 3. I've noticed a few of these spacesuits are missing a limb or two. Filcor were nice enough to provide us with personalized suits that are cut off around our augmentations. It's so we can make better use of them outside of the ship. Pretty cool, huh? Aubergine wasn't pleased about how much his resembled a one-piece swimsuit. It's a look, for sure, but I think he rocked it. This is where I took my first few steps aboard the Alabastor. My first time aboard a Filcor ship, actually. I boarded with Pistachio. We exchanged some small talk while we lugged our stuff up on the gangway together. We're both from the Firmament, though we didn't know each other from before the mission. It was only after we arrived here and had a proper chance to talk that we realized we'd actually grown up not far from one another. Different schools, though. Thank you. 10. 12. 1. 3. Ten, 12, 1, 3. 10, 12, 1, 3.
Hey guys. I apologize for the first part not having any voice, but the camera decided not to work. But I'm just gonna have to upload that as it is, including this part, where I freaking solved it. It was so obvious. It's like, yeah. Logic. Absolute logic. Hey, I'm in the escape pod room. What do I do here?
So the breaker? It's just over by the corner and...
What?
What the... Oh my god. They didn't leave. I...
They didn't.
Just...
They failed to.
Pull the lever in the corner.
Oh.
The bridge is now open.
I still didn't get that achievement. Which I guess means I have to solve every puzzle to get that achievement, which is ludicrous. But I finally have the bridge open. Let's go and meet up with the person that's been talking with us all this time. Guy, like, having a nice conversation with us while we solve some puzzles.
Welcome to the bridge.
I hope you... Is there
I'd
more...
I'd like to say this is where the magic happens, but... In this context, the magic would be an inability to drive away from a dangerous planet and save my friends. Otherwise known as my only job. Make yourself at home. There's whiskey everywhere.
No. No. F you. F you. No. No. I should be done. This should not be continued. What? Oh, what? I have to do certain ones, I guess. Oh, there's patterns. Goddamn patterns. Why is there patterns? You don't just do patterns. You just don't do patterns. What? No. You don't just do patterns. just don't pull patterns out of nowhere and expect me to know what to do. This is totally unfair right now. Okay. I totally should stop right now, but I can't because this is just... This is too much fun. That's what it is. You just can't pull a puzzle out of nowhere and just be like, here. Here's a puzzle. Solve it. That is a cheap tactic. And I know this game is built on puzzles. Still doesn't give a right. Just pull one out of nowhere. God damn it. Okay, let's start on this one. Which connects to that one. Oh, there's no restart. I have to do these puzzles now? No. Wait. Well, what? What? Can I put exit? Okay, good. Okay. This is an easy... Wait. Let's just make everything visible. Okay. Oh, okay. It doesn't matter about the colors. Haha. Okay, colors don't matter in that. Oh. Okay, this way. Then around that way. And that way. And that way. Like so. Around that. And then there. And there. Hey, there we go.
Think about where you would be right now if you'd taken a different line of work.
Hold on.
Not here, probably.
Oh my...
Clearly a smart guy. Could have made it big on one of the
calls. Oh my goodness. I am literally going to have to leave this for the next episode. Because there's this.
Safer.
Oh my gosh. There is literal...
You don't have a family.
There's like 10 more. Oh, and I have to go and solve the other ones to get the full completion of the game. What? This is... There are certain things that I have to do to get... There are towers that I have to unlock? Why? Oh my gosh, this is a 2-hour video at this point. I need to end. Okay, links to my YouTube page, my Twitter page will be down below, along with a link to a menu for you guys to go check out. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know when next video comes out. I'm the Mad Scientist. Mad Scientist, out.